you've reached Placid Wave, the leading health tourism company. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and get instant access to all of our latest health videos.
Muscular dystrophy, also known as MD, is a muscle disease that is often passed from one generation to the next. The condition involves a gradual weakening or damage to muscle fibers of the voluntary muscles, such as those that control walking, bending, turning and lifting. Several types of muscular dystrophy damage not only connective tissues in the extremities, but may damage the heart muscle, as well as involuntary muscles such as internal organs. Currently, clinical studies and trials utilizing a variety of stem cell approaches are under study around the world. A stem cell research facility in the Ukraine has treated nearly 400 patients with stem cell therapy and is following their progress. Observations have determined that stem cell transplantation considerably reduces the progression of the disease process at all stages, and enables patients to enjoy deeper reflexes, internal organ function, and physical and mental activities. Benefits to long-term health and wellness following embryonic stem cell transplantation is an ongoing endeavor, with patients so far required to receive stem cell replacement therapy approximately every 6 to 8 months. Researchers throughout Ukraine, Australia, Italy, and the United States have focused on stem cell therapies for individuals diagnosed with limb-girdle muscular dystrophy, which causes a slower but gradual increase in muscle weakness. If you want to know more, contact us.